Solidarity is my favorite. I have a very recent story. 3 months ago, we had an Erasmus project, mobility for youth workers, and we had 28 participants, and 3 of them were from Greece. And next month, there were big fires in Greece, and Romania sent 8 firemen to support the Greek government to dump the fire. And right after, on the common group we created in our project, the one girl from Greece uploaded a picture with 8 firemen. And the message, thank you. Well, for me, it was like the Neil Armstrong first step on the moon. It was a small gesture, but a huge proof of European solidarity. The fact a girl who knew me for 3 months feel the need to thank me for something I wasn't involved in, basically, but because I was from Romania and she knew me and she thanks me. It was great, and it is very important. In fact, this is European solidarity.